Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix audio crackling or popping sounds in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Before we start, it's good to know that these steps will work in both the Windows 10 and 11 systems. If you're on a laptop, you can set your processor management to 100%. Look for Power Options, click on Change Advanced Power Settings. Look for Processor Management section and expand the Minimum Processor State. Change the Minimum Processor State to 100%. Click Apply and OK to save the changes. Then, check if you're still hearing the popping sound from your computer's speakers or headphones, if you have one plugged in. If the issue persists, let's go on to some other steps. Update your audio drivers. Whether you're on the laptop or desktop, your step should be to update your audio drivers to the latest available version. You can download them from your manufacturer's website for the best results. Your drivers, open the Device Manager. Go to Audio Inputs and Outputs, right-click on the item that you're having the trouble with, click on Update Driver. If you've downloaded them, you can browse your computer for drivers or search automatically for drivers. You can also change the sound format. To do this, you're going to open the dialog box by pressing the Windows key and the R. You're going to type in MMSYS.CPL, click OK, look for the device with the green check mark, select it, and click Properties. Click on the Advanced tab, choose the 2-channel 16-bit 44-100Hz CD quality, click Apply, and click OK. Another option is to disable ATI HDMI audio. Sometimes ATI HDMI audio devices can be the reason for the audio popping out from your device. Disabling the device ensures that at least it's not the culprit. Open the Power User menu. Look for the Device Manager. Look for Sound, Video, and Game Controllers. If you have ATI HDMI audio device, right-click on it and click on Disable the Device. See if this corrects the problem. We can also run the DPC Latency Checker. High latency can be the issue of many audio problems, including a popping sound. A DPC latency checker helps to monitor your system and gives the reason for high latency. To get started, you'll have to download the tool and install it. Once it's downloaded, open the file. After this tool scans your system, if you see green bars, then your system is in proper condition. But if you see red bars, then a device is causing some issue, and the tool will also show you the name of the device that is failing. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.